Pull the championship title away. The final score, 23-11.
I don't know where Pete's at. I think he thought about that all the way up here, you know, we were like, well, if we lose, we're going to get a pie in the face.
She loved animals. She thought they could all get along. We were in the process of buying 10 acres, and we were going to build our dream house on it and everything, and she wanted to have horses, chickens, pigs. We had our dogs. You know, she wanted everything, and I said, man, we're going to have chickens, and the dogs are going to be out. Then you think they're going to go and, like, hang out with the chickens or what? She's like, what are you saying? I said, the dogs are going to go eat the chickens is what they're going to do. And she was like, she didn't think about that, you know? She thought everything would get along and stuff. She wanted peacocks, too. It was crazy, man. Nah, them peacocks gonna be waking me up early in the morning. I was like, no.
Decía siempre a mí misma que nunca voy a casar, nunca voy a salir con un músico. Y luego, nunca vio a Chris así. Cuando él entró al grupo, éramos solamente amigos.
Él es mi mejor amigo en el mundo. Mi esposo y también mi familia.
Diferentes en su manera de ser. Chris y Selena, sin embargo, complementaban sus personalidades, logrando un precioso balance en su relación. Selena y Chris hicieron muchos planes para el futuro. Fue convirtiéndose en una verdadera y romántica historia de amor. En una vida matrimonial fuera de lo común, la joven estrella cumplía con su rol de esposa tradicional, a pesar de sus múltiples compromisos profesionales.
Por mi parte, lo más lindo, el más grande amor.
No, she was very romantic, and she craved that too from me. You know what I mean? It was, she wanted to know all the time, wanted to feel all the time that it was special, and I did it as much as I could, and I made her feel that way, you know? But she did it all the time to me, all the time. I mean, there wasn't, you know, I was always happy with it.
Su sueño de estar en el mundo del diseño de vestidos.
Cuando Chris y Selena deciden casarse, lo hacen con la idea de hacerlo para...